You naughty boys, McFly. Poor Russia. Now, it's a bit of a historic TV moment, because Atomic Kitten are on Top of the Pop Saturday for the last time for a year. Ladies, you well?
Yes, very good, thank you. Good.
We've had some lovely cards and emails from your fans. I'm going to read some to you right now. They're beautiful. This one is from Lucy Burns, age 9. Good morning, Lucy.
Hi, Lucy.
It says, hello, I watched you in Birmingham NEC, and you were amazing.
Oh,
she loves you.
Birmingham was one of the best.
It was.
Was it? Yeah,
they
were a wicked crowd.
They were
right up for it. This one is from Fraser, who's 12. I think all of you are fab, and all your songs are great. By the way, Tash, your baby is so cute. I hope everything goes well for you in the future. Sweet, isn't it?
Lovely.
Little glittery card here. What has been your favourite song that you have sang from Emily Askew?
I think my favourite song to sing was recently Ladies Night, because I loved doing the dance routine.
Oh yeah, I'll do this to it all the time if I hear it. It's
I think my favourite on the tour has been Feel So Good, because we do a little breakdown in the middle and do a little sneaky Madonna holiday section, which is really good fun.
I think Carol Again's a good one as well, because we sort of break it all down and get the crowd to sing, and it's just so loud.
Everyone knows the worst of that, don't they? Everyone knows. Ladies, I've got some lovely memories of you coming on the show. You've always been a right laugh. Let's have a little trip down Atomic Kitten memory lane. Have a look.
No.
If you see me walking down the street, staring at the sky, dragging my 2 feet, you just pass me by. It still makes me cry, but you can make me whole again. And if you see me with another man, laughing and joking, doing what I can, I won't put you down, 'cause I want you around. You can make me whole again. Looking back on when we first met, I cannot escape and I cannot forget. Baby, you're the one, you still turn me on. You can make me whole.
We've had a right laugh, haven't we?
Yeah,
some very embarrassing moments, you naughty,
naughty people. I know. Now, all you guys at home, thanks so much for sending these cards in. I will give them all to the girlies. They're going to read them all, so cheers for that. And girls, I've got you a little prezi from Top of the Pops Saturday. Some lovely flowers, and they do smell
beautiful.
Gorgeous.
They smell amazing. I wish you had smell-o-vision.
I know. Oh, you know what? I'm feeling a little bit emotional. It is, you know, a historic moment. I don't want you to see me crying on telly, so if you don't mind.